situation. I must quickly look up everyone I know. Titled people with a station who can help me make a real impressive show. I will own a suite of carriages and run a fleet of carriages and wave at all the duchesses with friendliness as much as is befitting of my new estate. Good morrow to you, magistrate!
I am Matthew Maxwell Myers, and this is Maxwell's Magic Reviews. And today we are reviewing Luis de Matos' Unplugged Utopia. Let's get started.
It's pronounced Les Boss. Yeah, well, that was fairly optimistic of you, wasn't it?
No, it's actually Lesbon. It says so. Right here. Well, to be honest, we only have about 20 minutes worth of magic here. They must have really long commercials over there. Wow. That's beautiful. Shit you not, we are only 4 minutes into this 20-minute show.
You want a revolution?
No. No. Hit it!
Mater, amater, inter, marata, sanctus, sanctus, dominus.
Sanctus, sanctus, dominus. Oh, Maria, our hope in sorrow and in trouble. Oh, Maria, triumph on each.
Your choice in music sucks. I added Rhythm of the Heat to this and made it 1,000 times better. Why do you use evangelistic music for an elephant vanish? It makes no sense. It doesn't. Use African, notably Rhythm of the Heat is about Mars, not African, but it has a nice tribal beat to it. That makes it more fitting, don't you think? Here's the thing about this. I feel dead inside. Let me try and explain this. If this was near the end of the show, it would be it would be the best part. However, it's not. What have we seen here? We've seen dance, appear, dance. Vanish. Vanish. Intimate levitation?
One of these things is not like the other things. One of these things just doesn't belong. Can you guess which thing is not like the other thing before I finish my song?
We don't get time to know him. That's the biggest complaint. What did he do? He appeared. He vanished an elephant. We've seen him, what, less than a minute. He vanishes a car. He's barely in the shot. And let me also add this here. Melinda's show ended with a car vanish. I didn't show that. Because a car vanish is nothing. Let me put it like this here. What happens to you inside when you see a car vanish? Nothing. Here's how it goes. Dance, scared shitless, okay? Appearance, that was good. Dance, ooh. Vanish of an elephant. Okay, that was clever. I don't know why I should care. Car vanish. I feel down in the dumps after a car vanish. And once you do that, you then go to the intimate levitation? I'm supposed to feel good about that. Let me put it like this here. If you just flip the elephant vanish and the car vanish, flip the two, makes it better. You go from dance, appearance, oh fuck, a car vanish. Then, okay, I'm in the beat now, poor music choice, but it's, you know, kind of groovy, you know? Then at that point, you're still riding the high of the elephant vanish. And you can carry on, and that was a good levitation. Not as good as Hans Klock's, and not as good as David Copperfield's flying. But the way it is decent, decent. Oh, shit. You don't have time to perk up for this. That's why I don't like this.
This music reminds me a bit of, I believe it's the first Ninja Turtles movie. What do you think? Superwoman? We may actually get a plot now. He may produce Lex Luthor. Or he may be Lex. I mean, we may actually get something good here, finally. Or whoever the hell that is. Oh, it's Zorro. Okay. That's Captain America, isn't it? I didn't know that he was a female. And Spider-Girl? What do these characters have in common? They're superheroes, but they're just gonna produce a shitload of superheroes, aren't they? Well, you're not gonna show us the whole lot of them being produced? Why? If you're not that confident in the effect, don't even show it. Who the hell is this? Or this? That's a guy as Spider-Man. Did the female Spider-Man turn into him off stage? I mean, I would sure as hell love to have seen that. Why the hell are you cutting back to her? What, she's your wife? Turns into two women. Okay. Don't know what the hell that means. Does it mean there's a woman trapped inside of a man's body? Or, I don't know, I'm going back on that number bit, aren't I? Oh, of course he's Zorro. What the hell?